Hey guys, welcome back to Crafting with Jillian. I don't know, this is my first time. I just made it up and I just wanted to do it for y'all guys. And yeah. So, if I haven't told you this or if I had, I burned myself right here. But it's all gone. It was right there. Right where I'm touching. And it hurts so bad. And today, I'm going to be making a puppet. Because I already made a puppet in that one. And that was for my teacher in first grade. Because I just turned in first grade. And because I'm about to be in second grade. Well, next year. And I already did a puppet. And it's for my teacher, like I just said. So I wanted to do another one for my kindergarten teacher that I already had. Her name is Miss Hanneman. She was my brother's teacher when he was younger. Yeah. So, let's open it. Okay, so first in the box, in the bag, we have are some stickers. And then a yellow bag, because this is gonna make them like talk and stuff. See? Watch. Like the mouth, see? You can make your own mouth, you don't have to use the mouth that's already in there. Next, you'll need this. There's this in the packet. Her little teddy bear and her arms and, well, I don't know what that is. And little horns and ears. Oh, also her hands. And I think there's one more thing. Yep, that's the last thing. Stuck. Come on, get out. Okay, I got these out. And now, this is bad. Throw that behind me. They were back there. I guess I might have just taken and squished it when I wasn't looking. Okay, I'm using hot glue then, but you'll have to wait until your order. But make sure your parents are supervising you if you're like young and stuff. They still say it's okay. My mom said it's okay because I'm 6 and I'm old enough. And I'm allowed to use the hot glue gun. Okay, this guy, see right here, this middle part? See how it just has glue on it? It's not like drying. It's because right there, it's extremely hot. Because make sure it's plugged in if you're gonna use it so it can like pump out. If you don't plug it in, well, if it's like a warm one that doesn't go like really hot, and like just goes cold or warm or something, this one's extremely hot. So, and in 59 days it's Halloween, but in 39 days it's at Disney World. So, and starting to get packed up in a few days. Yep. Yeah. So now I'm going to go to Disney, and then we're going to have like a Halloween party, because there is going to be like in October is going to be it, and I'm going to go. So, let's do the video. It's just my brother. Just my dad. See, it's my dad coming in. My dad's going to come in. Hold on. Daddy, come in the living room. Say hi to all the kids at home. Okay, we're gonna be starting with the craft. So let me show you the one I already did. This one, it's so cute. That's just my brother. Okay, let's get started. First, all we need is bag. We need this bag. Make sure it can like open and close, but if there's none in the thing and it's supposed to, then yeah. Hey, Daddy. That's my daddy. He just came back. Mm-hmm. So, yeah. Okay. My dad has come to say hi. Finally, we can get started. First, we're going to put on her eyelashes. Well, I meant her eyes. So, where's her eyes? Right now. You didn't give me any eyes. We have to make her some eyes. I don't know. Okay, let's just start on something else. First, we're going to start with... We'll start with her eyelashes. Yeah. Start with these. Yeah. Start with these. Okay. We're gonna go like this one. And another one. This is just my dad and my dog playing. Look at their playing tug. They're back there somewhere. Oh, the couch. Hold on. There's my dog over there. Crazy. Just playing. I don't know what to start with. I just started with something, but... I have no clue. Okay. We're gonna do... We're gonna do the hands. Oh, I found his tail finally. Didn't know what that was. With a tail. Okay. This one. These are their feet. Yeah, these are her feet. Where is her hands? I'm guessing these are her feet or hands. Whatever. Let me just see. What are these? These are probably her feet. Yeah, these are her feet. These are her hands. These right here are her hands. These are her hands here. With it. The video doesn't cut and like go out, like be blurry and stuff. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Do like a video too long. So we better hurry just in case. Oh, no, don't get it on the hot glue gun. Pop. So that will be here. So first we're gonna start with this one. This one goes on this side. Okay, so we got one hand on. Now we're gonna do the second one. Here we go. Closer up, look. Okay. I'm joking. I was just pretending I got burned. Okay, now we're gonna do the teddy bear. Cute little purple and pink teddy bear. It's not really actually plushy because it's just cardboard. It just looks like it. It just really actually looks like a real teddy bear. So tiny. You know what? I had like a teddy bear kind of like this when I was little. That was like way, like, it was bigger. It wasn't like this, it was like plushy and so cozy. I played with it even when I grew up like I am right now. I lost it already. Well, I have my Nunu's in there, pink. I don't know which one it is. Don't be scared of that, guys. This is my cup. It isn't real. I'm just showing you my eyes. Cool. Mm-hmm. So, now, We're going to use the teddy bear and glue it to the hand. What are you doing? I'm not going to get you, I promise. My brother's just behind the camera. Hey, don't mess with that, you. I'm using it. I'm going to use it soon. No, I'm running out. No, I just ran out. Thanks.